Okay. I'm going to try and start this thing up now. I know it'll fire. It'll take a few minutes. First, you got to check the ignition, which is that little key right there. It's in the on position. Second, we have to switch the actual switch on. I'll put this camera down, and we'll see if we can fire it. It'll probably take a few pulls. Let's see if this is close enough. That'll have to do for now.
Pull the choke, pull the trigger, and do it again.
Letting us know it's there. Get a little gas. A little puff of smoke. And gas. There's smoke coming out from the back. Yeah, I gotta rebuild the engine again. Smells so lovely. Get in here and give it a go. Valve and guide, which I actually have. I haven't had time to put them in. After this weekend, it'll all go in. This thing just kills me. It's so much fun. Can you imagine being a little critter running around in the pits? That's what it's for. That's what it looks like from the front. Yeah, I'm not the steadiest camera guy, but that's it. The breather is functional. And it is so much fun. Anyway, hopefully the next bit will be us driving it around Grand Bend. Being named Pit Critter, it gives you an idea what it's for. Scampering around the pits. Alright, here we go. Okay. Goodbye, guys.